knowledge is a knowledge is a knowledge. Being active is being active is being active. Should not be judged, scaled, measured based on the returns. Income or the luxury or the comfort it is expected to bring. Knowledge should be for the sake of more knowledge. Work should be for the sake of more work. Work to get more work. Have knowledge to have more knowledge. Don't understand, whenever you try to use knowledge to achieve comforts and luxuries, nothing wrong. Saraswati can always bring you Lakshmi, but when Lakshmi becomes the goal of Saraswati, then starts ignorance. Wealth can always be achieved by knowledge, nothing wrong. But if just wealth becomes the goal of your knowledge, there stops your knowledge and ignorance starts. Your decision brought you ignorance. Your simple decision will bring knowledge to you. Your decision brought you ignorance. Your decision is enough to bring you knowledge. Your decision brought you laziness. Your decision is enough to get you out of laziness. Your decision brought you boredom. Your decision is enough to make you excited. When you think something more than your decision is required for your knowledge, for your being active, that is when the problem starts. First, drop the stupidity that you need something more to undo the things you have done. No, you don't. If you have become ignorant, just know out of which you become ignorant. If you undo that, that is enough. If you become tired, just know out of which you become tired. If you just undo that, that is enough. If you become bored about life, just see how you became bored, undo that, that is enough. If you think I need more to undo what I have done, is Maya, delusion.
Like how Swamiji told, when like when you complete with your root pattern, you get no source pattern. So basically, you having knowledge about your source pattern, which will empower you. So what I understood from that is, like how she told, when you know your root pattern from which you're suffering for so many years, when you just sit and complete with that pattern and start, just undo what you did that time. Just undoing what you did that time, that same energy which you require for undoing it, just that is called a source pattern. So when you undo the thing which you did at that time, when you said yes to the ignorance, just undo it, that will become a source pattern, and your whole life will just empower you with the help of with the source pattern.
Okay, I just wanted to add a story for this, like how in the life of Swami Vivekananda, like he really wanted to see God. So once he went to Ramakrishna, Swami Ramakrishna, then he experienced that completion, and he was able to see God, and he was able to experience God. So immediately Swami Vivekananda experienced, immediately he wanted to share his experience to the whole world. So he used that as his source, and based on his experience, he just told the whole world and gave the whole world what he shared with the whole world, what he had as experience. So what I understood from this is even Swami Vivekananda used his own experience as a source, and he enriched the whole world based on that experience.
So this clay you have, and then there's lots of sand mixed with it, so it is not able to hold the water with it. So there's water which is quickly getting drained out. Then now when you look in, what is the real problem? When you dig, you'll find out that it's because of the sand that the water is not staying, and so now you found your root pattern. Now you know the same clay with which you are made, all the other people are also made with the same type of clay only. So you know that if you remove the sand from here, if you know how to remove the sand from this clay, naturally you have the knowledge to remove the sand from the other clay also. So what I understood is that the moment you know what is your root pattern itself, you'll understand that everything and everyone around you is also having some similar problem like that only, and you'll be easily able to get them to find their root pattern and then make it as the source pattern. So what I understood is you basically having the clay with the sand is the root pattern. You finding out that the sand is the incomplete, sand is the part which does not make you feel complete and which makes you more and more powerless. And when you know how to remove it, that is the source pattern.
Erkan is asking, about an year ago, I had a dream and you appeared in a chariot and you took my hand and we went off together to the ashram. What does this mean?
Come on, come to Varanasi and come to the ashram Bidhi. Do diploma in Vedic science. I brought my chariot, now you have to get up. Get into the chariot.